January 10th, 2019. It's been windy, real windy. The cigar, which is a heavy ashtray, fell over yesterday, and my wife picked it up and put it back up there. I was waiting for it to be knocked over again. It knocked over that chair that I was up here. I use it half the time for a footrest when my knee doesn't have a brace on. But the wind's out here. That should say it all right there. Since 5 o'clock, 5:30 yesterday morning at least, when I got up, it's been like this. And I mean constant. I don't mean like once in a while and then back again. It's been like this since 5:30 at least yesterday morning, the 19th of January, 2020. It's about 7:20 right now, a.m. I'm not putting the flag out because we're supposed to have storms later this afternoon. Generally, if it's raining or you're going to have rain in a short time, you shouldn't put your flag out. I didn't hear the chimes back there, Lucy and CJ's chimes, and I got up this morning and looked out there. They're there. Yeah. Whew, man, I expected to see more branches out here. We've had branches out here all over the yard in the past. Winds being like they are right now, there's some down there in the ditch. But like I said, all you gotta see is this right here. Since at least 5:30 yesterday morning. So, and there's particles all over with my pistol. I have a laser and a flashlight on it. And there are particles, it looks like a snow shower just coming down. Little particles like all over the place. So that's what's coming down right now. I'm out here breathing without anything on my face. So. But 60 degrees right now. It's 61. I'm there. 61 degrees. It shows. So I'm not gonna zoom in because the battery's gonna die out here. Camera's gonna shut off in a few seconds. So that's it. January 10th. God, I can't remember the date. I think it's January 10th, 2020. 1/10/2020. 7/20.